Hey students, welcome to an Academy Neet English. Guys, we got the one more update related to the Neet 2024 irregularities, right? In my last video also, I mentioned the same thing, students, that on 8th of July, the Chief Justice of India, he asked the NTA, the Union Government and CBI to present their finding before the court, right, bachche? And if you remember that live hearing, right, so in that live hearing, the counsels, they also asked that there is one video, right, on Telegram, it was leaked basically, and it was showing that paper was leaked on 4th of May, right, guys? So basically related to that, NTA again, NTA has submitted its reply. So you guys can see here, right? So you can just have a look. So Telegram video, the video in question allegedly shows a photo of the exam paper leaked on Telegram on 4th May, right? One video was there. I hope you guys have seen that. So that video was showing that paper was leaked on 4th of May in one of the Telegram channels. And if you remember, guys, that there is one more video related to that Telegram channel. In that Telegram channel, a person was claiming that he has leaked the paper, right? And he will leak the paper for the next year also, if you guys remember that, right, bache? So in the court itself, right, the councils, they argued it, right? They asked, asked for the clarity of this video, the Telegram video. So again, here you people can see that video in question allegedly shows a photo of the exam paper leaked on Telegram on 4th of May. But one image which was edited displays a time span of 5:40 p.m. So 5:40 p.m. means it is after the exam on May 5th, 2024. Additionally, discussions within the Telegram channel indicate that members identify the video as fake. So basically, NTA is saying that video is fake. We can edit the video, we can change the video, we can just edit the pictures, and that video is not at all appropriate. It is a fake video. Now see, in the next paragraph, what they have mentioned, that comments and discussions on social media further corroborate that the images in the video were edited, right? So NTA is saying that video is fake. Okay, there is nothing like that. Paper was not leaked on 4th of May, right, bache? If you remember, right, if you don't know this, let me tell you that Chief Justice of India, he asked about the modality of the paper leak. So when we are using the word modality, means he asked for that how that paper was leaked. Means, let's say, if the leak is in a particular state or in a particular center, then obviously we can figure it out, right? That leak is basically localized, it is not at mass level. But if the paper leak is at mass, let's say if paper leak is on social media, right, if it is through electronic media, then there are chances that from one state itself it can, right, because through social media they can send it anywhere. Are you getting my point? So that is why Chief Justice of India, he was more concerned about the modality, right? Because the councils there, they also asked for the Telegram video. So now in the clarification of that, this is what NTA has mentioned, that that video were edited and the data was intentionally modified to suggest a May 4th leak. So screenshots highlight the fabricated nature of the claims made in the video, right? So video was fabricated, it was not true. Next is, furthermore, a neutral third party, which is not related to this scam thing, they posted a video which demonstrates how the date on the examination could be edited to show May 4th instead of the actual date, right? So we can do this, yes, right? So many students, even I got that video, even I was thinking that video, we don't know whether that video is true or fake, right? Because you know that already it was the news on social media that paper has been leaked, okay? So obviously many people can make such fake videos, right? You know that, for the popularity or something, okay? So that is why they are saying that a neutral third party posted a video demonstrating how the date on the examination could be edited to show 4th May instead of actual date. So video is available. So NTA in their affidavit, they have also mentioned a YouTube link which is telling that how can we edit such videos, right? How can we change the date? So how easy it is to manipulate the date on digital images, further discrediting the petitioner's claim, because one of the petitioners, they filed it about the video, right? So a copy of of screenshot of showing that message is edited and the time stamp on the photos shared on the messages annexed here within. So this is what they have mentioned. So basically, NTA is not in the mood to accept that there is a paper leak at mass level. Yes, they have accepted that mall practices were there and they have arrested few students, and if they will found anyone right involved in it, even during the counseling, they are going to cancel the candidature of that students. So NTA has also mentioned that they are going to start their counseling in the third week of July, and they'll be right and they'll make sure that no beneficiary of this scam got admission in the medical college, right students? So if there will be any other update, I'll keep posting you people. So take care, right? So let's hope for the today's hearing. So take care, students. Thank you.